currently at the North American Junior and Young Rider Championships. I started riding when I was 4, and I rode a little pony that would dunk its head as soon as it landed from every jump. And then I got a little pony that would dunk its head right before every single jump. And then I finally got my own pony that would actually jump, and I fell in love with flying. I started competing when I was around 7 or 8, and my highlight, I think, or first highlight, was winning champion in the short stirrup ponies at Thunderbird Show Park. I currently ride out of Langley, BC at a stable called Emerald with Chef de Keep Mark Laskin and Brian Moore. We represented the Maple Leafs in the Nations Cup at Thunderbird Show Park, and we've also done pretty well in some like meter 40 mini pre kind of things at Spruce, and I won the Xerox Junior Rider of the Year Award in 2016 for most accumulated points in the meter 40s. I'm currently competing on Cartoon, of course, and my horse Cosmic, and she's doing the 30s and he's doing the 40s, and I want to keep moving up with both of them. Hopefully we'll graduate to the 45s. Long-term goals, I want to take Cartoon to the Olympics, and also want to earn the respect of the riding community and eventually be given opportunities to ride horses in really top levels.